Before I start this video, let me take 30 seconds to tell you something about Exergic. Exergic is India's most trusted and most experienced institute for online GATE preparation. I am Chandresh Mahajan, founder and chief educator at Exergic. I'm an All India rank 37 in GATE Mechanical Engineering, an ex-Indian Oil officer having 7 plus years of teaching experience as of now. These are the GATE 2021 Mechanical Engineering toppers from Exergic. You can find their preparation strategy on Exergic's website. To know more about our GATE courses, you can visit our website or contact us on these details. Also, you can download Exergic GATE preparation app from Google Play Store. The link is available in the description of video. Hello dear students, welcome to Exergic. Since past few days and weeks, me and my team are getting constant queries from GATE 2023 aspirants regarding preparation, regarding Exergic, regarding our courses. So I thought to make this short video in which I will not only be telling you what should be your preparation strategy for next 1 month or 2 months, but also I will be giving you a short idea about Exergic courses and announce of the discount that is currently going on Exergic video courses. So many GATE 2023 aspirants at this point of time, they feel that they have a lot of time in their hand. Why? Because it is all psychological. Whenever we feel that something is more than a year away, then we don't, you know, get alarmed or alert about this. When the January crosses, when Feb started, March started, then they start getting a feel that, oh, no, time is really less and now we have less than a year, right? Which is very natural human tendency, right? Farther the target is, more relaxed we feel. But please understand that once you start the journey of GATE or any journey, initial few weeks and maybe 1 month, in some cases one and a half month, goes into getting the momentum. If you choose to start your GATE preparation tomorrow, from tomorrow itself, you cannot give 6 hours, 7 hours, 8 hours, right? It takes time to gain the momentum. And that is what exactly happens when students start preparing late in Feb, in March. They take some time to gain the momentum and that already wastes 1 month or 1.5 months, right? So as per me, the students, the aspirants who are sincere about GATE 2023, who have made up their mind, the time has come to start the preparation. At least try to get the momentum. Give 2 hours, 3 hours on a daily basis. Slowly try to increase that so that when you reach February, when there is approximately 1 year in GATE, you already are putting in 8 hours, 9 hours of work, of study on a daily basis. And there's one small trick you can use, that you can give yourself a small target, right? Always try to break a big goal into small targets and keep on achieving them, right? It will make you feel better. It will help you stay motivated. So make a small target that in next 1.5 months, up to the end of January or maybe up to February first week, I am going to complete and master one subject, any one subject you pick. Although it's a lot of time to cover one subject, right? Very easily any of the subject can be covered in the approximately 2 months that you have. But since you are having some time, give yourself this small target. Since you might be having some of your exams and internals and all, so that's practical also, given that you are starting. Put that target, and when you start your preparation, you know, after that, you are already one subject ahead of others who will be starting in February. That 2 months of edge is definitely going to give you an advantage in the further coming months of preparation. So you can use this time of 2 months to gain momentum and give yourself a small target. Cover one subject. It can be mechanics, it can be strength of materials, any of these core subjects which will help you build the foundation for further subjects. This is the mindset that you should have at this point of time. Don't delay the preparation. Obviously, this exam is about getting ahead of others, getting better than others. So it does not make any sense to waste more time into waiting, right? I hope you are getting my point, what I want to convey. Those of you who want to crack GATE with an exceptional good rank. For those, the time has come now to make use of the two additional months that you have, because in February almost everyone starts getting serious, right? But these 2 months, if you are sincere, if you have made up your mind, go for it. You are going to really get benefited from these 2 months. Got it? If you are following Exergic since past few months, you would be knowing that in this session, we introduced a new type of course, which was a combination of finished recorded lectures and live lectures, right? And the response was amazing. Students totally love it, and I can see its effectiveness. So that was extended, that has been extended now to all the video courses of Exergic, whether it is Video Course, Video Course Plus, or Exergic 1. All these three are the variants of video courses of Exergic. All of them now have real learning. What is real learning? As you can see, recorded and live learning combined. And this now is available in all the video courses of Exergic. What exactly is live lecture and how is the content planned? Don't think that the content is distributed, some in recorded, some in live, right? What will be the advantage of that? Content is not distributed. Whatever finished, recorded, distraction-free lectures are there, they all are available to you in the recorded form with all their benefits. But at the same time, keeping the benefits of live classes in mind, an additional layer of content has been arranged and given to you. The content in live class is an additional content, right? Not something which has been taken out from recorded lecture and told in live class. That's not the purpose. That will not, you know, serve the purpose of what we're trying to achieve. And if you want to know more, just in case you want to know more about real learning, I will highly recommend you that you go to the website of Exergic, and on the home page, if you scroll down, you will be able to see a box of real learning. There's a very detailed video that I have made, which you must go through to, you know, get the details of this in a more clearer way, right? Because it's a video of 10-15 minutes. So I will recommend you that if you are a sincere aspirant, go to the homepage and scroll. You will be able to find that video. Please watch it. So live lectures here, what exact purpose do they offer? In live lectures, the faculties of Exergic work to refine your question solving skills on a personal one-to-one basis. On a personal one-to-one basis, I know that which students that are attending the live are good in what aspect, what are their weaknesses, and accordingly one-to-one guidance and mentorship is done in those sessions. It's a question solving session where I discuss all the possible variations, mistakes, new learnings. I give them questions, I discuss, I solve questions on my own, and I discuss all those things which can improve and refine their question solving skills on a personal one-to-one basis. Currently, I am carrying on the live classes for last many months. I personally know by name and by what positives or negatives aspect they have of their preparation, and guidance is given according to that, whether it is Abhishek, whether it is Vishwanath, whether it is Harshal, whether it is Rehan, whether it is Ritik, whether it is Pratik, whether it is Shishir, whether it is Raghu. I remember them by name and what exact aspect do they need to work on and what exact guidance do they need. That is given exactly in the live classes, focused only on their question solving skills. And these live classes, since they are conducted on a regular basis, they also ensure that whatever I have given you, since I give you a plan, a study plan that needs to be followed, whatever plan I have given you, are you following the plan according to that or not? Or whatever questions I am going to discuss in these live sessions, they are framed and selected also in keeping mind the fact that were you able to cover and understand whatever was given to you to cover? If you were not able to do that, definitely in those live discussions, it will be visible to me. Accordingly, discussions are done, interactions are done, and that's how live classes are structured. It's an additional layer to impart that skill in you, that question solving skill on a personal one-to-one basis. That is the purpose of live lecture, as well as to fill in the small gaps that might be there after covering the recorded lectures. If I give a very, very simple example at this point of time, If you have gone through my earlier videos, I gave one very important time management tip that if you have a glass or a bucket to fill, put the bigger stones first, right? Put the bigger stones first. Then you put the small pebbles and small stones. Then you pour sand. And in the end of that, if you feel everything has been poured in, you have filled it totally. But even after that, you have space for water. That's how your resources, maybe your time, maybe your course, you should plan. And in a similar way, we have planned the current courses, all the video courses of Exergic, where all these big stones and rocks represent the video course. They represent the video course, recorded video course. Whatever mistakes or whatever improvements, refinements are possible in those, especially keeping the question solving part in mind, those are fulfilled by small and medium sized stones. These you can consider as the live classes, the live video course, live lectures. And after that, pour as much sand as you can in the form of question bank, test series, practice session. So question bank, test series, practice session, all of them act like sand in this case, and they fill in whatever improvements, further improvements are possible by more and more question solving. And once it is filled totally, there's one component which will bind all of them together and which will add even more learning to your experience in the form of water. What is that? The presence of a single faculty for all the technical subjects. That learning, that extra learning that you get from that, it is just not possible anywhere. That not only, as I told you, adds more learning, but it also binds everything together, connects all the subjects together. That is absolutely possible only in Exergic. So this is how entire courses and the structure of Exergic courses is there. Some of you who might be having queries about live classes, what exactly is going to get conducted there, I hope this clears your query to a great extent. Even if you have any further query, obviously you can contact me or you can contact the Exergic team. The video courses of Exergic have three variants. First is video course, then video course plus, and then Exergic 1. These are only three differences between them, top three. The list is longer. So I again recommend you to visit the Exergic website, go to the courses, video course, and there you will be see the complete list of differences between them. As you can see, all of them have live lectures. The difference is in the number of hours of live lectures, right? As I told you, this is an additional layer of content. This much content, which covers almost entire syllabus of GATE, all the theory and questions, all the examples, everything is common in all three of them. This additional layer of content in the form of live lectures, which works on your refinement of question solving skills on a one-to-one personal basis. That bifurcation of live lectures, those number of hours are different. Obviously, there are more differences. Again, I will recommend you to visit the Exergic website, because as you can see from our different accounts, that currently the prices are discounted. The discount is going to end on 30th of November. So it's the best time to go ahead and start your GATE preparation journey with Exergic. I wish you all the best.